All right, today I'm reading the audio version of my brand new book, The God Who Stays. Are you ready for this? I've been practicing. Chapter 1. Thank you very much.
While I was in the swimming pool in my friend's backyard, it's like I could hear that hauntingly famous John Williams tuba music playing slowly. When I went underwater and I imagined a shark could somehow travel through thousands of miles of concrete to get into that pool. Thinking about Arthur and the Uber ride to the airport and how he sang my song to me. I couldn't get that moment out of my head.
I gotta get some more water before I start chapter 4. I'm dying on you. I'm dying. Whew, let's go.
And I sang those song lyrics I wrote about the God who actually runs in my direction.